It's ketchup, the most popular condiment in America. But I'm curious to know, is ketchup actually healthy for you? So, to the ingredients list. Firstly, there's tomato concentrate, which comes from red ripe tomatoes. This is a paste that was cooked, strained, and then cooked once more. It's perfectly healthy for you. Next, distilled vinegar, which is a mixture of water and acetic acid. The vinegar adds a sourness to ketchup, which more than likely balances the flavor. It's perfectly safe for consumption. Next, corn syrup, which is added to thicken and sweeten ketchup. This is controversial because scientists suggest it may increase the risk for cardiovascular diseases. Next, salt. There are 170 milligrams of sodium per tablespoon, far less than the 2300 milligram daily recommended intake of sodium. Next, spice, which includes a variety of herbs that create flavor. And onion powder is made from dehydrated onions that have been ground into a fine powder. Next, natural flavors, which include any ingredient coming from a plant or an animal. Was ketchup any better or worse than you expected? Leave your comments down below and subscribe. Yeah.